Hey, hello, and welcome back to Pacifist Adventure of your boy Scarab. We play as Hyperactive Half-Health, which is my favorite combination for normal run, but I decided to use it in this run just to prove mostly for myself that it's a good combination. I mean, I know it's good combination, but you know, problem with what I know is that it's not always might be true, so we are looking for sheet metal, so Magnus can craft bracer. Or dwarven gloves. I wish you could in combat mode talk to NPCs, but yeah, that's kind of like too much. Also, it's very important junk dealer in the search part of the void of the boil is completely out of me, and also search escape from the void is out thanks to this guy's being from Clan Mauk. It's extremely unfair, in my opinion. But we did all the quests as we could in the boil, and we get rewards from Pulok. So it's minor difficulty. I think we will do something more traditional today. Wait, you have two balanced swords? It's fucking pog. Absolutely great, okay. Okay. We will solo everything. One moment, I will show you hacks we will do before we go forward. Here. Here, my stupid companions, please. Jaina, great, great to see you. Okay.
Of course, it is done. Sure, I'll do it right away.
We're going to acquire Pyro Axe recipe and stuff. We have safe. Can I crash the window? Okay, great, I don't want it to enter with doors. Okay, this is extremely problematic. You have to make sure air enters combat mode. And it's turn-based combat. You go, you enter combat mode. You extinguish as much of a turn as you can, and you escape. Don't worry, we don't have use for weapons in this game. As pacifist runner, I don't exactly, you know, can do much. Oh fuck, I didn't know you can attack ladder. That's new to me. Okay, great, yeah. This trigger trap, but we don't have turn anymore. And gun. This is Pyrax schematic. Very good shit. And now another strategy you can use is to break this chest. However, now question remain if this weapon have condition for it. Actually fucking fuck it. I am Bo Peeker. This has around 2000 gold for you. It's one time only. It depends on your background, your name and everything like this. Jaina, calm down. Okay, our goal right now...
Yes, sir. What? I'm ready to... What is it that you want? How can I help? It's about...
Yes, Magnus, stop acting like I will force you to wait forever. Inventory... We will need to use very disgusting strategy right now, which is... this weird swap. Make sure his turrets are not yours. Also check all the followers. We need copper rings, sadly we have only 3 of them. I forgot if I actually get 4 charger ring. Yes, I want flow spectrometer, that's for sure. Associate, I could leave someone here waiting. Level 17, level 17, level 17. Who is least important for my strategy? Theoretically Virgil, but we don't want Dante. Oh, we don't care about Dante anymore, right? I could start investing into Hasten. Mainly for Stasis, Conceal Time, Tempus Fungis. The spells are incredible. Anyway, what we do right now is we craft a schematic. I wish to have more of this. But yeah, Magnus takes best use of dexterity because it's our strongest heavy hitter. Jaina takes moderate benefit from it. Oh, also Magnus, you can give it to Jaina. Oh no, she has a very good helmet. You care about perception? I don't know. We don't have any more of this to make another of this. We need Volinger slot and for that one of the person will have to wait. Yeah, I think, Gary, you extended your usefulness to the limits. Not to mention we don't have armor for you. I don't know what they wear. He's human. But he doesn't wear normal human dresses or armor. Because he has body of an ogre or something like this. Look, this human according to game. So it's not my, you know, my intolerance, but we will have to leave this mutant here. He's still useful, his usefulness didn't run out. It's just a matter of situation that we are presented with it. As for this, I can leave it. We could go to Wolf Cave with Volinger, and in this situation Branida will help, but another not. We'll find sheet metal most likely. Balance sword steel. I think we might use balance sword steel where we're going, so it might be more useful to take it than not. I need both stuffs. I like this sword, don't need it, but like having it, and it doesn't take much space. What? Fuck. Okay, honestly, it's good. Because I wanted to have this. I don't want any Minora coins or anything like this, right? We'll take it to slot. Probably. We might end doing Elven Burial quest, and in that case, the balanced sword is extremely insane. Okay, Bogodanta. Volume. One moment, please. I'll be right back. Okay, time to unpause. And let me see if this guy have questos. And the job has some specific jobs outside requests. I don't wanna take Applebee's job, fuck. I will let him later then. Wait, I will try reloading and see if that will reroll my quest. I need an idol from Kree, and I was hoping he will give me quest for idol. I think there is a level limiter for this. I don't know, I don't want to work with Applebee because he is a piece of shit. Also, you are destroying in this quest, which is not exactly building. I don't mind destroying things. I just don't wanna do it. Ugh, pacifist. So, we are taking train to Ashbury. You have to remember a few details. Hebejevel, where is Hebejevel? I have Hebejevel, I don't have Ringos. We could use better gloves, but I don't wanna. No, we'll pay for them in Ashbury. Wait. Do I have Scroll of Sense Traps? Good. Persuasion, good. We can also take my red sweet here. My magic is 10 right now. Is it 10? Doesn't go lower? No, it's 10. Very good. So, since my magic is very low, I can wear technological item here. Well, once more, my perception 9. And with this item, 9. I'm just making sure. Oh, also crit failure. 6%, 8%. Okay, goggles are technologically more advanced. Safe. It's important for me how much speed I have and everything like this. Basically keeping track of all your stats. It's relevant. We will take tickets. This is our first and last time using train, if I'm not wrong. We're going to Ashbury. Reserve seat. Yes, we are Elven Heritage. Low complexity. Magical items. Yes, sadly. So, because my sword have fire flash, we have to go take Caboose. I clicked R, but loading takes ages. Game. Okay. Just one quick check. Yes, I'm recording. Good. Would be very fucking stupid if I would not. I took my time to manage inventory. Our first priority is to always save Dogo and not kill it. Remember, it's pacifist run. Don't kill Gnome. Kill also count as kill for some reason. I think it's in-game bug. Look at this. Okay. I'm very sorry, Dogo, that you had to suffer through this. You deserve better. Also, the moment you obtain Dogo, it's very important to make custom Dogo. We're going for max VP custom Dogo because I'm going for time spells and we... Oh no, I'm not going for... Oh, it's pacifist run. Not going for fun build, I'm sorry. No. I forgot. Fuck, motivation to play dropped. Expensive. That's too expensive. I will need one. Like shaman stuff. We always in need for shaman stuff. I'm always on the market. One moment. I don't want this sound on my recording. It's too much. Virgil, I have gloves for you. Mm-hmm. There should be a guide that handle A-grasses. But it's okay. We got most important shit. Might be important, I forgot where we might need it. So I honestly doubt it will work. Also, we don't need it this pacifist run. Holy fucking shit, I keep using my old strategies that are designed for regular run. And this dagger has like lightning bolt spell and it's great to give for follower. However, my broken brain is not very great. I wanna sell this shit. Yes, but I need to sell it and nobody wants to buy it. They have 14 speed? 16 speed right now, great. 12 charisma, perfect. Okay. Let's go to shop. Copper ring, please. Can these people start selling good items? Yes, all three. I forgot which ones I need, so I will buy all three and then reload to buy only ones I need. I don't want it to take. Miracle Cure is only one I need. Game. Ah, not this safe. Ah, for fuck's sake, my brain. Okay, one moment. I need to pause. Okay. We need to reload, buy only Miracle Cure. And nerf, please. What? Oh my fucking brain. I'm sorry, everything is loud around me, everyone fucking trying to take my attention. And I just cannot concentrate on anything. Oh wait, we also need this for liquid of awareness. Just take it. Good, fine. Oh my fucking brain. Just make everyone around me shut the fuck up. Really, this is all I need. We need to go solo. Basic machine plate me. I think this is different version than one you can craft. R. Game, I clicked R. Virgil now health poison. We need Jaina to stop waiting. I don't know why she ran so far. It's about time, Magnus. Where is that guy? Guys, where is the person who hired me for the job? What the fuck? He's not dead, that's for sure. I just saw him. It's always XP, we do everything for XP. Automaton, very useful. Let's get orator of Ashbury. I fucked up. Okay, you need to be smart for this meeting. You cannot press R. Please continue. Yeah, there was not. This gives you the title Orator of Ashbury and like 2000 XP. Not much.
How can I help you? What do you need to know? Gilbert Bates? Who doesn't know him? He invented the steam engine. For a human, he's quite a sharp fellow. Of course, the dwarves are the most skilled technologists, but everyone knows that.
Okay, nice. So, one of the possibilities is do Elven Burial quest. But that would be involving a walking with giant statue. Second option is to take ship. Elven Burial quest, giant statue, alternate. I don't like any of this, but we will most likely do it. Fat elf for Virgil. As you might notice, I like giving Virgil quest related items. What is this? Worthless. Worthless. Just making sure I'm not throwing away something important. We can visit Bar, but I don't want to trigger any of the assassins. I think we completed Ashbury for now. Since we don't steal items, and don't kill anybody, and cannot carry big rocks yet, Ancient Temple. We need Vorigrod here, there is location. One moment. Oh, it's too heavy.
Sure, I'll do it. right away.
Okay, good to have this feedback communicate what the fuck is wrong, otherwise it will be a problem. So this guy carried this rifle. So if I'm not wrong, he just gave me location of this Vorigret altar. Yes. So if we take Elven Burjar, we'll find Strange Pond and we will go Tarant. I would love to do a ring dive for Strange Pond. And Elven Burjar quest right now. We can do Elven Burjar because we have a lot of item, a lot of space in inventory. We don't have location of the Kree because we are not skilled enough to meet that location.
Sure, I'll do it right away.
Okay, now I will try to introduce you to what we are doing here. I fucking hate you, Magnus. I need my armor. Please don't wear it. Exiting unlocked country. We don't need exiting unless a fatigue potion. We have only two fatigue potions? I'm fucking brave, okay. We don't need second sword though. Honestly... We don't need mage and shaman stuff. Oh, also one more thing, schematic. Make balance sword when we are at you. Wait. Wait.
It's done.
Wait.
Sure.
Wait.
I'll do it right away.
New save. Elven Burjar. And we are already messed up. We need this sword before saving. As you see, my speed is 18. This means I am faster than this fox, for example. I am archaeologist. I am nanoscience. And now, there is magic trick happening. Because this retorts... If you see what happened, that was... that was Fastoon base drug cancel. Which is my technique. No. Why I didn't save? Why? Oh my fucking brain. Oh my fucking brain. Let's forget about this. We quick save in the middle. That was stupid as fuck. This makes sure you don't get stuck by it, because there is not enough enemy to stack you. And quick save. I doubt you can make it, yeah. Did you see that? I don't think that's everything. This torch. Okay, done. So, this is Amulet of Silence, and this is armor I should be using when robbing Grace, but I didn't. This is Elven Bow. This armor is probably cursed or something. And this sword is cursed. This is probably Sword of Vicious Hate or Slow swords that remove your speed. We have speed 14. And it don't update. Wait, why my... Oh, my speed.
How can I help you? It's about...
My speed is lowered because I carry giant fucking grave in my inventory.
What is it?
Okay, that's fantastic. And now question, do we go Strange Plant, which will be somewhere around here? Or we do go back to Ashbury? We should go back to Ashbury. It's maybe here. Actually, yes.
Sure, I'll do it right
No,
away.
Magnus, fuck, wait. Actually, yes, Magnus. Jaina, why do you do have 20 uses shaman stuff? That's weird. You are weird, Jaina.
It is done.
We need save. Pond dive. Okay, done. Second save. This is great. As a single use of stuff, good trade.
How can I help you? What is it that you want of me?
You pathetic mortals have no idea what I just did. Here, Virgil, your new ring. Here, Virgil, take second one. Here. Enjoy. We can go back with Elven Burial, but we will go back to Tarant sooner or later, it doesn't really matter. It's much better. To just slowly walk my way to Ashbury and take sheep. Wait, this guy has new inventory. If you care about his selection of goods, you might refresh his inventory and buy something. How much it cost? $197. He's willing to pay 234. I need to identify this bow. Even if I feel like it's Elven Hunter and nothing else, the single fact that he's willing to pay more for it makes me wonder what the fuck. And I don't wanna be screwed by selling him something good. Elven Hunter. Disease chain mail. Minus speed blade, yes. Yep, after identification, which I paid for, this bow cost 100 less. I was mostly wondering, okay, we know these two items are cursed. But yeah, he was willing to pay for a Elven Hunter bow. funny. We will have done it really quickly. Black root. Why? I can only go to Tarant? Really? I don't give a shit about going to Tarant, I need Blackroot. Oh my god. I'm sorry, but this is faster than if I can only go Blackroot, if I cannot go Blackroot. I know Blackroot exists, so I don't understand why not. But it's okay, we will do Elven Burial. Hello, Factards. Okay, I was afraid of this. Yeah, let's go again. Let's make safe. And let's not say stupid shit, so let's remember what to fucking tell to people. I am fucking dumbass. I have fucking spell of invisibility. That means I can use train. Oh my fucking brain, oh. You have no idea how hard it is. Yeah, pleasure getting XP for not killing people. Four hours to protect Bates Factory. So I would end here and I will play off screen to buy Book of Explosives, do bullets. Sort inventory, clean inventory, make necessary shopping before every shop will be locked, and well, there is nothing interesting I can show today. We get the doggo. It was pretty good overall, and we have another ring to transfer into charger ring, so I think it was good play. Thanks for watching.